I am sure you've already heard that hot days are very common and that anyone could die from heat stroke. But the risks are even bigger among older adults, kids, or individuals with pre-existing health conditions. And if you need to work outside or you like exercising in a sunny day, then it's important to take big precautions. So try to avoid outdoor activities when it's very hot and drink plenty of water, and always remember that staying cool can save your life.